Sweden, this town of 55,000 inhabitants is host to today's ski jumping event. Nice to have you with us. Hello. I have a special guest today, Colin Phillips. Would you mind me saying that it's a stroke of luck, in a certain way, that you're not participating in the competition today?
No, I take it as a compliment. At least I can support my home country in this way.
The Nordic youngsters start their first ski jumping competition today. We'll soon know the names to watch out for in the future.
Oh, yes, we will.
Looks good in takeoff today. Could be a little more explosive and more powerful, but this is really an okay performance. You can live with that.
Yeah, you should be pretty pleased.
Let's have another look at the replay. Maybe we overlooked some details.
It could be.
Hello from the capital of Norway, the center of Nordic skiing. Hello from the Holmenkollen in Oslo. Colin Phillips, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the big names in British ski jumping. It's a great pleasure for me to have you here today. How are you doing, Colin?
I'm happy to be here too. Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
A further day of competition for the Nordic youngsters. The young athletes will again attempt to use their jumps to make strides towards a great career. Qualification can be tricky. A number of favorites have tripped up here by taking too great a risk. But really, it should be straightforward. The best 50 skiers are considered to qualify. He didn't fall, at least.
Yes, of course, Mark. In such a case, the judges are forced to deduct some points. So I'm certainly not in for a decent style score.
I suppose we can have a look at the replay. There it is. List of all famous ski jumpers from Oberstdorf will definitely blow our schedule, wouldn't we, Colin?
Yeah, it's too true. You're right there, Matt.
What's a host without an actual practitioner of sport? This time, it's Colin Phillips, and we're very proud to have him here with us today.
Seeing all that bustle around, I'd really like to go out there and jump myself. This time, I'll leave it to the other skiers.
I'm looking forward to watching the Nordic Youngster today.
Oh, you know what they say, without new blood, any sport is doomed to die.
He manages to end his flight, but not without a slight mistake.
Yes, it's always a bit of bad luck if you can't do a proper landing and have to correct yourself that way to avoid a fall. That is a real nuisance.
The replay will show us now how on earth he was able to come up with such magic.
Yeah.